always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Yes, we have a community action group. We meet the second Friday of every month, and we're meeting at the Valley Electric Conference Center. The idea behind this, the reasoning for dementia-friendly Pahrump, is to disseminate information to as many people as possible. So we have information sessions so we can talk to people about dementia. And a lot of people think of Alzheimer's right away, but that's only one dementia. There are approximately 99 different forms of dementia. So we want to get the word out to people about how to live with someone who is living with dementia. And there are almost 1,400 people in Nye County alone with dementia. And so I think it's critically important to get as much information as possible out to people. So we now have a library and resource center in the RSVP office, and it's dedicated to books and pamphlets and brochures about dementia. I'm in Suite 38 at the Coalition on the campus, and the office hours for the library will be from 9 until 2 on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So anybody can come in, sign out a book, help themselves to the brochures and pamphlets, because it is very important to get the word out, to offer assistance to care partners whose family member may be living in dementia. Jennifer and I co-chair the meeting, and there's a lot of information, so give us a call, 775-253-5791. It's from 1 until 3, and it's the second Friday of every month.